action. Okay, so my friends, this is gonna be the video for beginners, spray paint artists, okay? So what you need to start with the spray paint art? ¿Qué es lo que necesitan para empezar a pintar con el spray paint? Okay, so let's make it easy. Vamos a hacerlo fácil. Ya tengo preparado acá todo mi equipo, o lo que yo uso. I have all these things, what I need, like what I need to use to start with this kind of art, right? So get close, acércate para que lo vea todos los detalles que tenemos acá. This is my favorite brush. This is number 24. Este es mi pincel ovalado de número 24, pelo de camello. Oh, this kind of brush, the hair is like camel hair. Number 24, my friends, okay? And then fan brush. Mi pincel abanico, número 9. This fan brush, number 9. Okay, synthetic hair. Este es un sintético. Número 9, abanico. Spatula. Okay, this kind of spatula that I use, you just take the picture of this and take this to the art shop, my friend, and you will find it. Solo tomen, capturen la pantalla de este muestra que tengo aquí y llévenlo a un arte, a una tienda de arte de pintura, o por supuesto, ahí van a encontrar este tipo de espátulas. All right? Okay, cutter. Necesitan un cutter para hacer trazos, cortes. Okay, you need this cutter to make some paper, to make some things like that. All right? And then masking tape, of course. Por supuesto que luego necesitarán una cinta de masking. And thinner. Okay? Thinner, this is to clean your brush, because right now, look, it hurt. I just need to put this inside for a couple, 5 minutes. I mean, about 5 minutes. Necesito poner nada más 5 minutos adentro y queda otra vez suave. Y entonces ya lo empiezo a usar y cuando termine lo dejo así sucio. No lo limpio hasta el siguiente día. Okay, then when I need to use again, so I just put this inside and then the brush should get clean. All right, so then I just leave it like that. It get dirty, of course, and the next day I put it again to use, all right? So that's the simple tip, my friend, to all of you, all right? So then, second thing. We need these things to make some planet. Necesitamos estos platos para hacer los planetas y todo eso que ustedes quieran hacer allá, all right? So what else? Newspaper to create some texture. Newspaper to create some texture. Para hacer la textura del periódico. Después, of course, we need spray paint, enamel, acrylics, gloss. All gloss. Okay, I'm in Mexico, so this brand is Mexican. Comex, all right? Bueno, esto lo que necesitan, spray, aerosol, esmaltes acrílicos brillantes. No son mates, todos brillantes. Y esto, bueno, lo que yo uso es Comex. Es una marca, bueno, tiene garantía de estos colores. Todos se vacían hasta acabarlo. No se tapan, por eso es que me gusta esta marca, ¿no? Bueno, tenemos ahí todos los colores. Ustedes encuentran en la tienda todo lo que hay aquí, lo que yo uso, okay? So, but you can pueden empezar con un blanco y negro y un transparente. Look, así. You can just start with black and white and then clear coat. That's the only thing what you need. Clear coat, black and white, and you can create some monochromatic things like I have some over there, okay? I show you something like that. Mira, pueden hacer algo monocromático. Hell yeah! Look at this. Okay, so you can do something like this, black and white, and clear coat. That's the only thing you need, right? Oh, and then what do you need to paint? I mean, just the surface that you need to paint. I use this wood, all right? I painted in white, I cut it myself. Yo lo corté mismo, es una tabla de MDF. Oh, in English, look, you see this, it's just wood. I just cut it, lo corté y lo pinté de blanco with the same spray paint enamel acrylic, white. Lo pinté con el mismo pintura acrílica, esmalte acrílica brillante, spray, okay? So I did. So now it's dry. So now it's time to start. Ahora es momento de empezar. Así. So let's start. Shake the can. Tenemos que quitar la pintura. Amarillo. Neon. Yellow neon. Orange. Then pink. Look it, a lot of paint. Mucha pintura. There's some more red, neon red. Creo rojo neon, magenta. Okay, perfect. Look, there is a lot of paint. Mucha pintura. Yellow, más amarillo. Now, let's paint. This is gonna be on the water at daytime. Cancun and Cozumel. This is what we have. Esto es lo que tenemos aquí en Cozumel, Cancun. Y entonces seguimos. metallic blue, azul metálico. And then look. Let's put black. Vamos a ponerle negro para darle profundidad. Let's put some black to make it deep. And then yes. So, newspaper, periódico, and look at this. Look at this. Wow, see this amazing detail. Oh my lord, look at this, this is just awesome. Wow, look at that, huh? Incredible, look at this. Wow. Check that.
Wow.
Okay, maybe I can do something more. Right here. Quiero puedo hacer algo más de textura. Ahí. Y creo que aquí también. Yes, look at the colors is right there. And now, we're gonna paint here. And glue. So now, shake the can, remember. Tiene que agitar la lata. Perfect, so now, just blue. Look at, that's the sky. And we put it some a little bit yellow. Un poco de amarillo. Y ahora un poco de blanco. Look at there. And I think I would put it a little bit blue. Right there. And with my fingers, I will take it off. Con mis dedos lo voy a quitar. Mira, wow, se ve como el sol desvanecido. And then a little bit more white, un poco más de blanco. So now, I forget to tell you, fire, a lighter. Un encendedor es muy importante, fire. So now it's time to make some fire. Fire! You got it? So no panic, this is under control, okay? Remember, blue. Con azul nada más. Look. Perfect. Vamos a hacerlo. Ahí está. Look at this. Wow. That is just amazing. Huh? Okay, let's see here. Let's see this side. Same thing. Lo mismo. Look. Perfect. Wow. Fire! Okay? Be careful, kids. It's dangerous, okay? Recuerden, niños, esto es peligroso, okay? Con cuidado, okay? So let's make the dolphin. Right here. Look, it's very easy. Okay. There. La aleta. Y mira, se ve fácil. Y aquí le vamos a poner otro. ¿Cómo se llama esta cosa de acá arriba? Bueno, ya lo saben. Ahí está. Ahí tengo un delfín. Ahora vamos a girarlo. Le vamos a poner. Yeah. Look at there. Look at. There, ahí está. La salpicadera. Una vez más. Woo! Perfect. Look at this. Ahora ya terminamos de ese lado. Ahora lo vamos a mover, girar. We're gonna turn this around so we can make easier. Para que se nos facilite más y así. Got it? Oh, we're gonna put some birds. Podemos poner unos pajaritos. With just that, and I can use my brush, same thing. I'm just gonna use just the little tip. Solo voy a hacer la pura puntita, mira, wow. Perfect. Okay, so now, I think I need something more. I think I need some turtles on the water. Unas tortugas dentro del agua. Perfect. Look at that, it's just the turtle. Es la tortuguita. Oh, las aletas. Let's put this. Yes. Perfect, let's see here. Vamos a ver aquí. Oh, the head, la cabeza. Y las patas. A ver, vamos a ver por acá. Let's see here. Perfect. Uh-oh. Look it. Como que no me salió. But I say, don't worry, fire. We can fix it. And yes, of course, I did. Oh, let's make the couple. Vamos a ponerle otro. Smaller. Perfect. Small turtle. And then, let's see here. Perfect. There is. Look at this. Mira, otro un poco más pequeño. Y ya está. And now, the most important. Look at. Y easy. And this part too. Y esta parte también. Y ahora hacemos su caparazón. Let's make the shell. Look at it like that. Oh, wait. Let's make the eye. Vamos a hacer el ojito. And then some texture. Scales, look at that. Same thing here, lo mismo aquí, mira. Lo vamos raspando de esta manera y hacemos toda la textura, su escama o su caparazón y todo lo demás, y ahí está.
Look at that.
Let's see this part. Vamos a ver esta parte. Lo mismo el pequeño. Let's make the same thing here. Perfect. Let's make the shell. O también lo mismo. Lo raspamos y vamos haciendo el caparazón. Ahí está. Oh, el ojo también, por supuesto. And all this detail. Look at that. Ahí va, ahí va, ahí va. Para que lo vean allá más de cerca. Wow, look at that. Got it? Okay, so now, of course, we need to put some fish. Estamos poniendo unos pececitos. Y mira, estos pececitos se van a ver de esta manera. Just shadow. Oh, yeah. Ahora sí. Y un poco de blanco, with a little bit of white. And of course, a little bit of lemon, neon. And let's see. Look at this. Some jellyfish. Algunos amarillos. Y aquí, let's put some more. I think it will look nice if I put some pink. Vamos a poner un poco de rosa. Now it looks more colorful. Ahora se ve mucho más colorido y como que más interesante. Right here, I need some. Look. There is. Let's see. Let's make some sponge. Mira, wow. See that? Detail. Porfirio. Jimenez. Cancun, Mexico. Finito. Javier, yo, my friend, thank you very much. Espero que le hayan disfrutado. Se acabó. Terminamos. Tienen que verlo completo para que aprendan. Okay? You have to watch fully, full videos of them. You will learn. Okay? Thank you. Excellent. Wow, look at that detail. Isn't that amazing? I think it's awesome! Wow! Incredible, master! You are a monster!